Hello everyone, welcome back to Farmer Simulator 22. Happy Halloween everybody. We're back here on Leona, Pennsylvania. Combining with the New Holland TR96 here. Tom's back there somewhere. I just got pulled. He's already filled his combine. He's out there with the John Deere, I believe, 500 grain cart.
I am on my way to you.
Cool. Yeah. I believe we've had this John Deere 500 grain cart on here before. I plan on doing some Halloween mods, but can't really find much out there. Tom hopped back in the Gleaner. He was running that back there. Also got some new Parker gravity wagons by Rooster Mods. I'll fill that grain cart. Hopefully you can fit it all in there. Here comes Tom. We got his audio working better.
Yes, we do.
We also got logos he put on the Brigadier grain truck. I'll show you guys. Just trying to make our way around this field here. Got some four-wheel drive tractors and bigger cultivators. We'll see if we have time for that.
If not, I'm sure we can make time.
Oh, yeah. I think this is about the biggest field we got on the map. Not too far from the shop. Use a DB John Deere 120 planter to do this field, but it's pretty much too big for the rest of the map. Get up here by the shop and I'll show you what happens when you actually buy one at the store. I know Tom's gonna get a kick out of what I went through.
Probably.
Yeah. There, we made a pass anyway. Got all empty out and I'll hit something. Spoke too soon. Go over to the store there. You parked this thing over here anyway, Tom.
Parked what? The
wagons? Wagons?
I parked them right there.
Oh.
Before I hit them.
Oh, so I can blame you.
Well, you technically have to park there first, and I have to get the combine.
No, I'm not. What's going on here?
So it's like the blind leading the blind on that case.
Yeah. You got manual discharge on? Well, no. Some reason I'm not able to. Oh. Well.
I can't either.
Well, there it goes. And get it like on the edge of the wagon to dab the fill. See what happens here. Gotta scoot in a little closer. There, we got it emptying out these new Parker wagons. Speaking of which, we had a couple other wagons I like to show you on the server here, but for some reason it's just on this server that we have problems with the running gear. We thought it was just a multiplayer thing, but we actually did our own multiplayer off the server and they worked fine then. Yeah, I'll buy one of those DB120s just to show you guys what happens here.
Man.
Never mind.
It got me.
What did?
Manual attach got me this time.
Did it?
Yep. I thought you had everything hooked up and I'm sitting here trying to unload this thing and it's not unloading anywhere. So I thought it was a problem and then I happened to look down and the hose is already hooked up.
There, now I can. Well, where the heck did it? Well, first this time it worked okay.
I think it was just operator error last time.
Could be. I'm gonna try to buy another one here.
Midlife crisis. Or as my mom used to say, senior moments.
Yeah.
And that one went in the building.
There it is. Alright, so this has happened. I guess over here it's okay, but get over here and it ends up in the building. I don't know if we got super strength turned on yet. I even tried to pick it up. It was the other ones were like up in the roof. So I was doing this and then I finally got one. Ended up over here.
Yeah, it's on for you.
Okay. And then I went to sell the other ones. And I sold that one by accident. And then I tried to buy another one and it didn't work. And then I remembered the mod where it'll appear where you want it to. The
store delivery.
Which one is that?
Store delivery.
So I finally used that and got it to appear over here after going through all that trouble. Right before that, I was at the point where I was actually swearing. And Tom should have been a mouse in the corner at that time. Would have gotten a kick out of that. heads up, boys, but there was a spot, side hill up there. I was actually struggling with the Holland, but the Gleaner had no problem with that.
I don't think it's operator error.
It could be. Oh, wow, I didn't miss. Oh, I missed this one a little bit.
What are you doing, driving over there?
What's that?
So what are you doing, drinking and driving up there?
I don't know, it looks like it. Tom's thinking about doing a video himself under Foster Farms.
Yes.
Okay. This is a side hill where I was struggling.
I'm sorry, no, it's Country Boy Farms.
Country Boy Farms? Okay. Town's full there. Pretty cool. I'm at 78%. How full is that? The Brigade? I put the 4440 on those Parker wagons. It's one of my favorite tractors.
Yes. Mine too.
Yeah.
Up in Ohio, we used to use the 4440 to do all the baling.
Oh, yeah. About there we go. Try to keep moving here.
Winter now.
I'll stop here. Watching this header here, it looks like it got some wings. So far, these Barker wagons are working pretty good. Just gotta be out. Yeah. Just gotta be out a ways for that to unload at least. Paying attention to Tom there, already empty. Is that the 7910 you got?
74.
7410 or 20?
7410.
Okay.
I'm
gonna say you could hear him out there, yep. I'll show you guys the got the Forrester Farms logo on here. That's Tom's. See how full we're here. 66%. He's got that on a pickup also. Been wanting to do that myself for the PK diesel. I'll have more time for that once winter comes in here. Spending my time out at the farm while I can before the weather changes.
Hell, up there, most of the weather's already changed.
Yeah.
Your boy will be going outside up there for me.
Yeah. I'll try out this Deere grain cart over here.
That's pretty nice. Looks pretty good too.
Yeah. I think I tried it before, but I don't think I ever had it in a video. Again, happy Halloween, everybody. That's going to do it for this time. Hope you enjoyed the mods we got. Thanks for coming on again, Tom.
Oh, my pleasure. Thank you, Brian.
You're welcome.
Hope you got quiet. So, too.
Yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you next time.